Today I've got the pleasure of showing you a tool that can grab data, all right? It's an extractor for map data in seconds. Literally, let me show you right now by getting you involved in the video. So to use Google Map Data Extractor, simply go on the Grab Now button and open it. You want to click Start to initiate the first opening browser, all right? And type in there software communities in, for example, United States, okay? Or you can put whatever you want, wherever you're trying to look for. So now we're initiating step one, okay? So let me get this in view for you. So what that's gonna do is start initiating this on Google Maps and allowing you to do that. Now, when you go back to the main menu, you can hit the stop button or start grabbing, okay? Once you hit start grabbing, it's going to actually start grabbing these for you and running up. Okay, guys, it gets super, super easy. You can see it here. It's running for you, it's counting them for you, and it is scraping these for you. So guys, this is now getting you the mobile numbers and everything you need, the data for all of your keywords that you've searched. Okay, so you're actually grabbing it, start the crawler. You can see it running down right now. Guys, it's very user-friendly, right? It's simple as shows you exactly what to do, says if it's initialized, so you can start going. Now we're getting 50, 60, going up the amount of counts we're getting. That would take us so long. Anytime you could stop it, all right? You don't have to wait for it to keep finishing. It will keep going until you stop it or until it finishes off all the keywords and then just export it. So all you gotta do is hit the export button. Okay, guys, once you've hit that, it is super easy, all right? Just save it to whatever name you want. Make sure you're not saving the same name or it won't stop. And it will download to your desktop if you choose desktop. Once you've got that, just open it up. It's gonna be an Excel format. Okay, you can see it here. So once we open this up in the Excel format, this is you done. You've done all the buttons you need to click. You're going to get them all distributed for you. So you can see them here. Guys, this gets you the whole data sheet made. Okay, the map data is all there for you with the keywords you searched. So guys, super easy. If you want the reviewing, the categories, addresses, everything like that, it's all here for you. So use this, utilize how incredibly fast this is, guys, all right? I can't explain to you how long this would take if you didn't use this tool. There you go, guys. Hit that link down below to get involved with this. You've seen how easy it is. I'm so grateful. But what I need from you as well is to hit that like button, hit subscribe, and hit the bell to be notified. And I'll see you next time.